I'm still learning the internet. What do you want from me? I go back to tube radio. Luckily, I have grandsons who say, Grandpa, that's what you do, and it happens. Somebody found this on the internet and sent it to me. I thought I'd do it for you. Well, I met this young girl at a folk club, like you do, like you do. So I bought her a drink and we chatted, wouldn't you, wouldn't you? And then after the show, she invited me home, and she said we were two of a kind. Then she played me every record that Tom Paxton ever made, and you know that was the last thing on my mind. Thank you. Can I have more of my guitar? A little more of my guitar, please. I guess we better do the real one.
Yeah.
It's a lesson too late for learning. Made of sand, made of sand. In the wind of an eye, my soul is turning. I could have loved you better than you mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got reasons aplenty for going. This I know, this I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't. Going away with no word of farewell. Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better if you mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As we walk, all my thoughts keep tumbling round and round, round and round. Underneath our feet, the subway runs round and round, round and round. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better if you mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. Thing on my mind. funny story. There are a lot of funny stories about that song, but my daughter, Kate, spent her first year of college in Scotland at St. Andrews University, and she told me about one Saturday they went to a pub, and it was a folk singer, and in his first set, he sang The Last Thing in My Mind, so she went up to him during the break and said, "Thanks for singing that song. My dad wrote that song." He said, "No, he didn't." She said, "Yeah, my dad wrote that. He said he couldn't possibly have written that song. It's a Scottish folk song. I learned it from my dad." And she said, "I'm telling you." He said, "Well, wait a minute. Who's your dad?" She said, "Tom Paxton." He thought for the longest time. Said, "Well, he might have written it." So ever since then, I've settled for that. I might have written it.